No,
Vella Kanka is negative. We don't have a situation in Vella Kanka or within that area where houses are very, very close by. But there is a situation in Mapsa, similar to this, like Mangur Hill, where there are 20-point program houses. So the problem is where the houses are, there are common walls, like how Mumbai Dharavi case, cases are the virus is spreading over there. Mangur Hill also is the same situation. Today morning I spoke to Honorable MLA of Vasku. I asked him any help from our side he wants. So it is a matter of concern for Goa where community transmission can happen, already which has happened at Mangur Hill. So it should not happen in Mapsa where there is a basti over there. I am also worried in my constituency at Aradi, Kandolim. So we are going to take all measures now to see that nobody comes from Maharashtra and stays over there. So if anybody is coming, we will have to tell all the people like social workers who are working in these areas, panchayat member, NGOs who are staying in that area to see that nobody should come and stay over there. Even if somebody is negative and has been offered home quarantine, so we will have to make some arrangement to keep them separately, because how the virus is going to react now in the cold, in the temperatures going down in Goa, the rains have started, how it's going to react to these temperatures and the rains. So this is where I had a concern from the beginning, and I used to always speak on this matter. So I would request the Honorable CM, I'm going to meet him now, to look at all these areas, like my area in Kalangut constituency, one area I've got like that, where there are 20-point program houses, which is like a basti. We have in Mapsa, we have in Madam Alina's constituency of Zuarinagar. Then we have in our honorable leader of opposition, Digambar Kamat, constituency. Means all these areas, we will have to keep an eye on this area. We'll have to keep a check. We'll have to tell that counselor. We'll have to tell all those NGOs who are around, or even some social workers who are around, to keep an eye. That and some arrangement should be done that people who are coming from Maharashtra to Goa or from Karnataka or other states should not go and stay over there. This is how the transmission can happen over there. So affected people or people who are coming, who are tested negative and staying as quarantine and then going out of the house from the next day or third day without staying inside for 14 days. This is also a matter of concern. How long we are going to keep the borders shut? How long? See, a lot of people are saying keep the borders shut. How long are you going to keep it shut? There are people, Goans who are in Mumbai or coming from internationally are coming to Goa. You cannot stop. For how long you are going to do that? 1 year, 2 years, how long? Virus is here to stay till the vaccine comes. So we have to be ready to fight it out. We have to take precautions. We have to do all the things what is required. And I think Honorable CM and Health Minister are doing whatever is required. Secretary Health, both the collectors, you know, everybody is working on it. Doctors are working on it. So we need to take all precautions. So this is the first precaution which I am saying, that we need to keep an eye on all these other areas where 20-point program houses are there, which are touching each other, which is like a basti, which is like shanties around, small houses around, which are touching each other. We have to take a precaution on that, because same thing has happened in Mangur Hill.
All this such type of basti and such type of 20-point program. So would the government try to verify now, because there are a number of such
areas? No, some orders will have to go from CM's office to the deputy collectors of those areas, and they will have to take a meeting along with the chief officer of the municipal council or secretary and the sarpanch, the councillors, we'll have to take a meeting to keep an eye on that area, because those are the main areas where community transmission can happen. To stop that, to avoid any community transmission happening, we have to stop people coming and staying in that basti, more people coming from outside the state, I'm saying.
Does the state has enough health facilities to for testing and all, though we say we can...
See, I think as far as the whole of India is concerned, Goa is much better, is safer, and we need to keep it safe. For that, everyday periodical meetings are being taken, and I'm very thankful to all the administration of the health department, the secretary also of health, and the health minister and the CM, who are actually working very hard on this. Because we need to take first precautions. If we just keep quiet and allow things to happen, now it has happened in Mangur Hill, it should not happen in other places of Goa. So CM should, we should tell the Honorable CM, and CM should immediately inform the collector north and south to take precautionary measures on this, to take steps to stop people coming from Maharashtra or any other state to come and stay in that basti. Even if somebody is coming and wanting to stay in that particular area of 20-point program, should be avoided. He can be sent for home quarantine or something like that, but not avoid them coming into that those areas where there are houses touching each other.
Was Michael right in asking for a ban on the Maharashtra Goa border?
See, that was asked in the interest of Goans, because the hotspot is that area, Mumbai. Today Mumbai is the hotspot of India. So I had asked a ban for that particular reason. I have nothing personal or nothing against anybody. It's in the interest of the state of Goa.
Sir, Vasco MLA Carlos Almeida, to potpoto mutta Vasco should be locked down.
It's not Vasco should be locked down, it's Mangur Hill should be locked down, and necessary measures are being taken. And Mangur Hill is locked down, is under lockdown right now.
Once again, you feel that the state can go in a lockdown again because of this massive transmission?
No. I am going to speak to the Honorable CM about this only. Like, now it is Mangur Hill, which is where the houses are touching one another. Now there are many more, which I have just told you, in Margao, in Zwarinagar, in my area is very small, Chimbel, in Maharashtra, in Mapsa, and other places in Goa. So we need to identify these places, and the collector north and south, along with the deputy collectors, Talatis and all the other officers, should take periodical review, should take meeting with chief officers, secretaries, sarpanjas, and the people, respective people of that ward, and see that no new person comes in that area from the affected areas outside the state.
State unlock karpak sakta hai, khubse activity.